One man climbs out, badly wounded. The cameraman is nearly knocked off his feet by the blast, but he keeps his camera focused as best he can as the hectic fury of the street fighting sweeps around him.